So, welcome back. It's not you in this time, it's Misty.
For once.
Hi, Mistopheles. How are you today?
Fine.
I'm sorry I said your full name, but I couldn't help it.
Mistopheles, it's okay. I get that a lot.
So, we are playing Ridge Racer for Japan only. This is a one-player game. So, whoops.
Oh, it's a one play? Oh.
Apparently, according to the back of the instruction manual I have to read.
That's
Apparently.
uncomfortable.
I thought it was multiplayer.
I guess you're playing then.
I guess I can get a yacht. I don't think it matters, so I'll just hit start. Unless you want to play. You want to play?
Sure.
Okay. You're playing now.
Okay.
I don't know how to go.
I don't either.
Not that one. Not that one.
Oh
There you go.
no! Oh. Okay, can I? This is not helping. Oh,
Select maybe?
frick. Ah!
Change your camera angle? Or maybe triangle?
I don't think you can.
Probably not.
Oh god.
Yeah, you're hitting the wall.
And I cannot
Okay.
use the joystick
Nope.
for.
It is analog controls. This is the classic,
Plastic.
classic PlayStation 1. I'd like
Oh.
to read you the instructions, but I don't speak moon runes, thank you. Full.
Well, I can tell you that go is X.
Perfect. That's more than I know. I know nothing.
Me too. Yeah, there's no way. I've tried like all the buttons. There's no way to change the camera angle, apparently.
That's fine.
It's not. That makes this worse. I think I would have handled it better if it was just the way it showed. God, where's the. Oh. There it is. Wait, how did I catch up? Go! Does it? Oh.
Time's up. You lose.
I didn't. Did I even get across the line?
No, I think you got knocked out.
Huh. So I don't like that this stuff is in English, but it's a Japanese game. Couldn't I have the instructions in English too then?
No, you have to read that in Moonspeak.
Oh god.
Yeah.
I'm good. Ooh, I know, I'll try a new car. Try that yellow one. Ew, nice. It's got eyeballs. Oh wait. No. X is to select.
Weird.
Really weird. Oh, was there a map selection?
Yes.
Oh. Okay.
Imagine if you had to manually shift.
Oh god.
You'd be wrecked.
Completely. Real life and in game.
There's an unlockable somewhere. We can play as a cyber sleds.
Ah! Oh, I don't like this angle. Please stop. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
You're doing good.
I know.
10th?
Wait, actually.
Yeah.
How many
9th?
freaking cars are there? Holy crap.
12.
It's Mario Kart racing?
Mario Kart only has 8.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Maybe the original.
No, the original has 4.
Well, Mario Kart.
Four single player.
Mario Kart 8 has 12.
What am I talking about?
I don't know.
Like, you could do 12 AI, but you can only do 4 human players at a time.
Oh, okay.
Which is why I got confused.
Oh, I was doing okay, and now I'm not.
You're still in ninth.
I know you're supposed to let go of the gas, but that just screws me over. Uh-oh, did I go the wrong way?
Nope. Still good. Still
I'm
good.
just using the walls to bounce off to put me in the direction.
It's a legitimate strategy as long as it works.
I mean, it's kind of working.
Yeah. It's
Okay.
kind of like when we were playing the Kirby Air Ride game, bouncing off of everything.
Was I there for that? Oh god, I hated that.
Where are you now?
Who am I? Get out of my way, you stink ass! Oh. Wow. And then he just rammed my butt. All right. Oh no. Right around the corner is where the line is.
Why do you keep hitting the left wall like that?
Okay, I don't know. It's hard to steer with just this control, and I don't know how to drift.
I'm sure there's an e-brake somewhere.
Probably.
Yeah.
It's like a trigger, probably.
I'm triggered.
I'm triggered.
I just said that.
Yeah, and I agreed.
Okay. We're both triggered?
Yes,
Or
we're
we're
both.
both I'm triggered.
Yes, we're both. I'm triggered. Why is there a helicopter? Holy crap. Okay.
So the reason why we're playing this game is because I thought it was the arcade game I used to play a lot when traveling for the summer. It's not. This is totally different.
Okay.
So I have no idea what the game was now.
Good to know.
If you want, I can tell you the full story.
Sure.
But you're playing a game, so.
Did I die?
No, you didn't get last, though.
Apparently I didn't get good enough. I got over half. I got fifth.
You made it to the end.
Look at that. I made it before sixth.
Nice.
By apparently quite a bit, though.
See, there's your car. You can probably skip that.
I can skip it directly with circle. All right.
Would you like to try a different course or a different car or?
Yes.
Different life?
Three
laps, two laps.
Uh-oh. They don't look any different. I guess whatever this is.
Time trial?
Oh, is that that one? Oh, no. Oh, there's just that one track added.
Yeah.
Here, I'll be. I was the red car the first one.
The pizza box car.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like a Panago box.
Panago box.
Yeah.
Panago pizza. We're gonna deliver you your pizza. Three, here to run two, over this person, though. So this is just the exact same track, but like.
But you go faster. Because you picked the top speed of 200.
Oh god. Regrets. I can't see because of the graphics. I don't know where I'm going.
It's only 3 pixels tall. You can hit it. Just aim right for the center.
I'm trying. Oh god. I like how this actual roadside's telling you where to go, though.
Well, yeah. Otherwise, you wouldn't be able to see that blind corner.
Yeah. Shit. Ew, what is that?
The sky?
Shouldn't be colored like pee. That distracted me.
It kind of looks like Quagmire.
Who else but Quagmire?
Sky Giggity.
Sky Giggity?
Yeah.
The clouds make me go giggity. That sounded like Cleveland. I don't.
Simba! Giggity giggity!
Oh god, I'm wrecked. Where the hell am I?
Super last. Hey, you found drift.
Apparently. What? How did I even do that? I was pressing the same buttons that I've been pressing the whole time.
I don't know. Out of time.
Damn it. I'm super confused. Do you want to try?
Is that like regular confused, but you're wearing a cape?
Yes.
Nice.
I am a superhero. I almost said super monster.
I mean, that's also true.
Yeah.
Alright, let's try a different course then. If I'm playing. Oh, we can go faster! Because this is the slowest, and then this is the fastest.
There's only... Oh, okay. Get fricked.
I'll use the same car.
Gonna be Panago Pizza.
Random player. Ooh.
Feeling over.
Speed star rhythm shift. Well, the rhythm shift.
Feelings over sounds like a threat for some reason, or like a depression note.
It's a state of being.
It's my state of being all the time. Feelings over.
Oh, there's no like boost mechanic in this game.
Yeah, I don't know what that was.
Alright, so it's just me versus the one AI right now. In time trial.
Oh.
Oh, okay. That is very drifty.
I know. But I don't know how to purposely do it.
No idea. This is a simulation racing, by the way, I've noticed. It's not arcade-style racing. So there's physics, which is why you slid.
I see.
Yeah. That's why you're bouncing off the walls, because you keep sliding into them. I understand now. Hey, that's Pac-Man.
It actually is. Are they allowed to do that?
It's Namco.
Oh, okay, right.
So yes.
You can do it.
No, I actually can't.
You can try. I don't know.
Trying only leads to failure.
That's very true. As my mother would say.
Your mother talks to you?
No.
Oh. Oh, that was weird.
Oh god. This is worse watching it, I think.
Motion sickness mode?
Yeah. Basically. Why is the helicopter there? It just randomly like stops right on the track sometimes.
Oh, there's a camera change.
Oh, frick off.
It's triangle. I told you.
I tried them all.
That was the first button I told you to hit triangle.
I tried. It didn't work.
That's not even easier to steer.
Yeah, it doesn't look like it.
It's actually harder to steer.
I hate the analog sticks. Or, not the analog stick. I hate that you have to use the D-pad.
Nope, out of time. Back in the day, there weren't analog sticks at all. They were added to the second generation of the PS1 controller.
Mm-hmm.
This game is difficult.
It really is.
But I think we've played everything we've unlocked.
There's not even a story mode as far as I know.
No.
You just have to get good and win?
Yeah.
And then it unlocks stuff?
I don't think there were more tracks. I think that's it.
Oh.
Three cars and one big track.
You mentioned possible unlockables, though.
I mean, I assume so.
Oh. Yeah, okay.
But there's only three cars.
Four.
Yep.
Well,
I think we're done, right?
Yeah, I guess that's it.
There's a music player.
This makes it so much better.
Yeah. Alright, I guess we're out of here then. That's a Ridge Racer.
Yeah. That's
from
it.
Namco, 1993-1994.
We played the entire game.
Yeah. Ooh.
That was a long sit down. We need a break.
That was a rush.
Yeah. Goodbye.
Goodbye.